I got it.
Well, this is a song that's kind of a, as it's a road song. Yeah, and sometimes I'd be coming home late. Out of New York City, we were heading south. Back in the early, not too long ago. And like when I drive, like I'm one of those people, like I always leave my wallet home and I leave my license home all the time. So I get pulled over and I used to get a lot of tickets for like, you know, no ID, no license. And I also like to drive where that needle is right on E. Like I know the exact amount that my car has. I don't even think about getting gas till it's right around E, you know that. Cause you make it home faster like that, you see. You stop at the next place, you know. So we were driving south and I got pulled over by a state trooper one night. And he comes up to the car and asks for my license and registration, and I didn't have any original excuses, you know, like I left it in my other pants or I left it home. I said, well, gee, I forgot it, sir. And he goes back to the car and he's working on the radio. I give him my name and he comes back about 10 minutes later and he looks at me and he says, are you that rock and roll singer? I said, yeah, that's me, you know. He says, you the guy that made that Born to Run song? Yeah. Going, yeah, that's me. He says, yeah, I got some of your records home. And I'm going, oh, great. Yeah, yes, sir, that's my record, you know. He says, well, son, you're in a lot of trouble. There we go.
World Trade Centers, for a kiss and a smile, I'll give mine all.